Hello. So my mom just passed on Friday night. It's so painful. I cannot even believe it. I'm lying in a bed thinking I will even get some information, some inspiration. I don't know. I'm just confused. Just pray that I'll be strengthen my sister, my brother, my dad, everybody in the family will be strengthened and uphold. Whatever. I'm just tired. Seriously. I can't believe it. I'm weak. Have asked questions. I don't have answers to them. But I know God knows best. So far, I'm just weak. I'm weak. I hope you know what I feel, people. For real, I'm just weak. That is it for now. I will come back and I will try and see what I can do in sustaining the memory of my mom. She was the former nursing director of ECWA Hospital Egbe. She was such a good person. Everybody can testify to it.